box draw after the running of race number 9. Okay, they're all in, bunny to the boxes, race 8, they're set. Ready and racing, smooth number, jump well with Ashby Surf, and Rebel away from the outside has shot across now the lead over Ashby Surf at the first corner. Smooth number third, three lengths away then was Turbo Vapor. They were followed by Silver Slater, copyright, and so far got put out of business, a tail of the field. Rebel way down the back, leads by three on Ashby Surf, a similar margin to smooth number. A break in the field then to Silver Slater, followed by Turbo Vapor, copyright, and so far, but around the turn, Rebel away is nicely clear. Smooth number the second, but Rebel away beat smooth number and Ashby Surf. There was no problems coming back from a 600 run at Richmond last Wednesday. He came out on all cylinders straight across the lead, and the race was over after about 40 metres. So A Pink the winner, Rebel Away number 2 second, smooth number winner Rebel Away by Big Daddy Cool out of Ironbark Rebel, and is owned and trained by Alan Hansen. Defeats the kennel mate number 2 smooth number, with number 1 third Ashby Surf, Alan Man Waring, and number 6 officially fourth, that is Turbo Vapor. 8, 2, 1 and 6, a very quick run of 29.91.